Got this feeling in these shoes that walk the mighty. Got these legs, they've done work, left them black on me. Got these hips, they are wild, but they know how to move. Got these hands to lift the wheel, to slap down racist fools.
Able to show that through a way that I love, like the way I love to express myself, like not in words, but in the way I move and to educate people on stuff like that. It's really moving. Company has taught me a lot, and so I was able to help her and get her to find ways to speak out to her dad.
Someone you know is abusing you, like a family member or a friend. Just being able to like tell the story with dancing.
It's something that people don't really talk about, and if there's like an awareness group like us, and if there's people who advocate for it, then I feel like people are going to talk about it more, and it's going to become a common topic, and then that way there can be like more help for the people who are
abused. It makes me proud to feel like I'm helping other people that don't have a voice, and I'm glad I can stand up for an issue that needs to be fought for.
Doing the show for the domestic violence, I think it'll raise awareness through the emotions, through the dances, and the story behind all the pieces together.
Close enough to start a war. All that I have is on the floor. God only knows what we're fighting for. All that I say, you always say more. I can't keep up with your turning. turning table.
That moment, and it just lets you express everything that you have inside.
I really try and like make my movement come from the music, but also, you know, just purely the love of it. I don't even know if I can describe it. It feels so natural and something that, you know, makes me forget about everything else.
She changed me, and dancing has changed me, and it's my passion.
It challenges me, but at the same time, I feel like I'm where I should be.
But since I joined P&M, I like the idea behind it and how you have to like put thought behind every dance.
I continue with dance because I just loved it.
P&M really helps build strong women. And so I really wanted to create a piece for them that makes them feel beautiful and alive and just very feminine. So that's why I created the piece, not like the movies, because I wanted them maybe to feel like that there is a fairy tale out there for them, but also that they are powerful women and they can create that fairy tale for themselves. So I think that's very important for young women growing up in this day and age, that they do have a voice and that they're powerful and strong, and you don't have to take away the emotion to have that as well.
And I'm glad I joined like P&M, because if I didn't, I wouldn't be where I am today.
It's really unique what we do, and I think that what Kima does is inspiring, not just to us as dancers, but to everyone who sees and who encounters her as a person, and to see really all the work and the effort she's put in to advocate for such an important cause.
I want to say thank you to Kima for all that you do for us, and you help us not just with dance but with life, so thanks.
Kima has inspired me so much through just learning what hard work and commitment means, and also helping me sort of break out of my shell and just have fun with it too.
I love you, Kima.
I love Kima with all of my heart. I have been in P&M for 4 years, and Kima and I have grew closer and closer. We now go on dinner dates, and she's like a sister slash mom to me, and I love her with all of my heart.
Kima's amazing, and she's gotten me through so much, and I appreciate her so much. Love her.
I think what Kima's doing is just incredible.
I love
you, Kima. I want to thank Kima so much. I've had so much fun working with her this year and all the years in the past. I think this is going to be a really great show. I'm really excited about it. She's taught me so much over the years, and I hope it goes really well.
I want to thank Kima for everything.
Kima, I love her.
Kima, I love you so much. I've been dancing with you for maybe 3.5 years. My first dance class that I ever took over the summer was actually with you. And you once again put together an amazing show that I know is just gonna be great.
Go, Peanut!